So, I was out hunting for some meat today, and I took my rock and my spear along. And the big bright ball in the sky was really hot. And that rock was getting really heavy.
Yeah? So what did you do?
Well, first I set the rock down next to the crooked tree. You know the one. Over by Krog's cave. And just then this woolly mammoth comes strolling along. And me without a rock in my hand. I just could not believe it.
Whoa, dude. How scary is that?